The Human Services Department has launched a new campaign to raise awareness of the dangers of fentanyl. The new commercial is called Game of Chance. It illustrates the dangers of mixing medications with alcohol and illicit drugs, increasing the risk of an overdose. HSD says that fentanyl is involved in more deaths of Americans under 50 than anything else.